I'm Ed Davis, former Boston Police Commissioner. I've closely reviewed Question 1, Right to Repair. Question 1 clearly states that repair shops can access only your car's mechanical data. It's written right here in the bill. There would be no access to any personal data. That's a dishonest attack by the big automakers who want a monopoly on car repairs. Please join me and vote yes on Question 1. Yes on Right to Repair. It's your car. Get it fixed where you want.